Oh, shit. Come here. Keep your head down. Right now, I'm going to jump down there and I'm going to clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before. But it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now. You're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Okay.
Go ahead and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. Here you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, as I should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them.
Shit. You talk to the boss?
Not bad.
All right, come on down.
I do.
How about something a little more your size? It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
You gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay. Thank you.
right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
Got it.
Couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food, old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
At least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city. Now all we need to find is a fucking pickup truck duo. Yeah, there better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
got word from the east side.
What about Mark? They're driving through that area now. They're gonna bust him out. Pray to God that the tourists on the street. Must have got a job somewhere.
Joel, there's a guy up on that second floor, right there.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Check out this area. Check down there.
Thank you. you go.
Hey, get me up there.
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Okay.
There you go. Almost there.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ. Hey, there's another one. These posters are everywhere.
I saw this right before the outbreak.
He did? Does he totally gutter by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it, then?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right? Let's go through the alley.
Wow, it's that fucking tree.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
Nope. Step. Not even close. Keep going. I don't know, 20? Try 25. Bullshit. Swear to God. You had 25 in the bacon? 24. How the hell do you have 24 cans of bacon?
Military locker.
What do you make of him now?
Keep an eye out!
We're okay. They can't see us.
Leave him alone.
Oh. Easy, son. Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Oh, man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Ugh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us. Scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We gotta hide out not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
Yeah, the military banned the zone. That's why we left. The place probably looks like this by now.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. This is just you and your daughter.
We're not related. We're more like,
I promised someone I'd look after.
Yeah. I can appreciate that.
All right.
Sweet.
I bet Ellie'd like this.
Wait, wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows. They're gone. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule? What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
Was up there, but they're long gone.
So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check the area.
I'll look out here. Go look down there. Horace!
Did it.
Not bad, old timer.
Piece of shit.
Come on. Up on this truck.
This door. You sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
It's back here. So, how old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
Same.
Oh, you're 14, huh?
I'm close.
All right.
Oh, yeah.
Huh?
Here we are.
Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right, ready?
Oh. Ow!
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
I heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
Oh, it just seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good, good. All right, y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
This way. Take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right.
Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
Put down some.
Yo, Joe, there's a guy on that light up there.
I see him.
All right.
We did it.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right. You ready?
All right, come on. Go!
Wait, wait, wait.
Hey, they're over here!
Oh, no. Got him.
Come on, everyone.
Keep your eyes open. We ain't out of this mess yet.
All right, check it out. We're good. Sam, let's go. All right, kid, come on. There you go. Come on.
Shit!
Hurry, hurry.
Hey, look!
Sammy!
Gotcha.
Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What?
What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry? We stick together.
bullets do you have left?
They're gonna kill us!
What other choice do we have?
We jump!
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past them.
You'll keep me afloat!
Ellie!
No time to argue!
Ellie! Damn it!
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys are taking quite a bit of water.
What's wrong? Henry!
Get back,
Sean! Hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. But coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Way ahead of you, kid.
Ellie, found another one of them comics.
Oh, I'll read that later.
Hey, Ellie! I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through. Give me a hand with this.
All right, same time. Come on.
Let's do it.
Come on, kids, go.
You go in.
Okay.
Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay
close.
Someone's finally learning.
What's over here?
Alright, we'll check this side out.
I'm not a fan of this place.
Me neither. We ain't got much of a choice.
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door. That is a big rat. You think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
Well, I don't know. We're just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Hey, this way! Looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here.
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
Well, I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
Hey, maybe this will lead somewhere.
Guess we gotta figure something out.
Henry, give it a shot.
All right.
I'm gonna have a look. You keep an eye out.
Oh, shit. Still in one piece. Let's go, Willie.
Oh, there you go. That's the mark.
See if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Time to get going. Come on.
I gotta say, I'm impressed with you two.
We're pros at this point, man. What's up with this?
You think there's people inside?
Maybe.
Are we really going in there?
No other choice.
Whoa. It's a sound trap.
A what?
It's a sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Shh, quiet.
I guess we know what happened to these people.
So you know there was a clicker that had been gone for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them. Doubt.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Could be. It's too high for a boost. Maybe there's another way to get there.
Get back! Sam!
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
Awkward.
Yeah. I know. It's like every time.
Clickers!
Oh, what? Hey, this thing isn't budging, man.
Just go. Get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe! Go!
Yeah, I know.
All right, come on, kid. See if we can find a way out of here, yeah?
Okay. Did you see that?
Stay behind me. If I run, you run.
Yeah.
Infected.
Oh,
On your right!
Did it.
We're gonna keep going. You good?
Yeah.
Not now. Let's focus on getting out of here. Go ahead.
There we go.
Good job, kid.
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
Joel, that's them!
Sam!
Oh, thank God. keep running. Go away, over there.
Sam!
Run! So many of them!
Ellie, get away from the door!
Maybe we'll push it together.
Come on.
Sam! He just crawled through!
He what?
Sam, what the hell are you doing?
Getting us out of here!
Well, hurry up then!
All right, go.
Everyone upstairs, let's go!
Kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
Hey. How you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest moments, but... we made it out.
Yeah.
Hey, look at that. Yep, what'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it. What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself. You'd be proud.
Yeah.
It was pretty intense back there, huh?
Oh, yeah. Totally.
How did you two end up together?
Oh, a friend of mine, Marlene, asked me to meet the Fireflies.
She made it a long way.
Well, now I just lost that. Isn't that right, Joel?
What was this place like without infected? Can't even imagine it.
Shoot on sight. Lots of friendly people lived here.
First few months after the outbreak, they had a lot of looting. Everyone got paranoid. You remember any of that, Joel?
Yeah, everyone barricaded themselves in their homes. And supplies started running low. That's when you saw what people are really capable of.
Aw, doggies.
You're gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
What is this?
Oh, this is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah, Henry told me about these. They sell ice cream out of the truck.
What? No way, Joel.
That's true. This thing drive around and play real loud, creepy music, and kids would come running out to buy ice cream.
You're totally fucking with me.
I'm serious.
Man, you lived in a strange time.
I told you so.
Let's see what we got. To help us out. Huh?
Is anybody else hungry?
Yes.
Hey, guys.
We break when we get to the radio tower.
All right.
Hey, Sam. Be careful.
Yeah, okay.
All right, I'll go first.
Yeah.
Oh.
Damn it. All right, your turn.
Okay. Just throw it.
Yeah.
Boosh. I am a natural.
Luck.
No, was it?
It was luck.
All right, get out of here. You're getting cocky. Here we go.
Horrible.
All right. That's a tie.
No. You clearly got destroyed.
How did I clearly get destroyed? That's practically a tie.
Yeah, okay.
There'll come a day where kids can just be kids again.
Let's go.
Fireflies were here.
Yeah, by the looks of it.
How are we gonna find them?
I know a guy. A brother, actually. He was a Firefly. Last I heard, he was in Wyoming. We get there, we find him, we find the Fireflies. What do you say, you in?
Sounds like a good thing, man.